Good day, guys. Welcome to another episode of Genshin Gaming. Today I'll be speaking about the web event, the Heron's Invitation. Now, I already completed the event, guys, so the options won't be appearing, but I still will be able to guide you through these quests. The first thing I'll be leaving is the link to in the description. Once you loaded the page and signed up using your account, you will go to the event. And you will see these options will appear at the top. The options on the right, on the bottom right, will appear at the last once you've completed the upper section. Now, for the textiles and kimonos, you will need to obtain the luxurious. I would believe it is luxurious. Let me see. Yes, the luxurious kimonos. There will be a fabric also that is luxurious. Now, for the for this section over here where you have the food, it will be the delicious type food only. Remember, Ayaka only accordingly deserves the of items of the highest caliber, or whatever you may want to call it. For you to purchase these things, all you have to do, like for example the kimono, you will just go here where it says purchase wares. And then two items will appear in the screen. Like, as I tell you, already completed, so you are seeing this message. But you haven't completed it as yet. These two items will appear, and you will be selecting only the luxurious type. If you have pressed the option purchase wares and you do not see any luxurious type, you can just proceed to chat with customer here. This will load here, and when this is done, you will be able to press purchase wares again, and you will get two different options. Continue doing this step until you get the two luxurious items. And once you have obtained the two luxurious items, you can go here and do the same process, just purchase wares. And if you get the delicious type food, then you will proceed to purchase. You can purchase only one. You do not need to purchase the two of them, just one. If one is delicious and the other one is just a normal plate, you can only purchase the delicious. And you can also see your inventory over here so that you do not purchase the same thing again, because only you will need to accumulate six different types. It doesn't matter. I have here a textile, a kimono, two foods, a mask, and a sword, which is of the luxurious type, and the mask also, it is of the luxurious type. When you have completed six of them, the option on the right hand below here will appear automatically. Then you just press it there to go to Ayaka, and then she will just proceed to tell you that it's a pleasure and all those things. And then she will give you the rewards. The rewards will appear as the chat ends. Now, the rewards you get are the 40 primos along with the rock pieces I'll be showing you right now, and they will be delivered to your in-game. So I've loaded the game now, and then as you can see, I can just open here and then go to the mail, and you will see the Heron's Invitation rewards are over here, which are the 40 primos along with the these pieces of rocks and the 20 key more. That's it, all for it today, guys. These other ones are for the daily rewards. Please remember to claim your daily rewards, guys. And as always, I hope that this was helpful. If it was, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.